expansion beyond our thoughts, to the expansion of areas that are beneath us, to the skies, to the around, to the all aspects, to the entire spectrum of what exists around us. And what we energetically are connected to with them, and energetically who we are and why we are shining. Now fill into the shining that we are, with our soul expanded, heart rising. loveliness. Thank you for providing us happy love all over the pillows. Intentions to continue heart healing, yes, raising the desire and the feeling that, yes, heart healing is possible and doing wonderfully well and keep doing it, yes. Rising up with that and letting go. The moment you feel the burdens from the past cling on to you in any way, make sure that they're not clinging. Make sure that bubble of light, those wings are high and ready to heal and be safe. So breathing that light from on the onset of something feeling like, whoa, someone just put that on there and shutting that, because we have to be healed. We must. This is what these moments are about, is that we all are worthy to feel love as we are, to feel happy being, and accepting each other for that is very important, because we are integrating, and for us to integrate takes us not judging each other, but communicating with what feels comfortable, really communicating with what feels comfortable, and feeling safe in that, and able to trust each other, to be gentle with each other, right? Communicating our feelings and comprehending that we are each unique in our ways, and that we cannot expect each other to change, but we can also take moments to learn and to accept that there's lessons that we can learn from each other, and that's very helpful. Okay, so healing, so wings, hernia, stomach, heart. Okay, we'll do some activations, yes. And intentionally, you know, oh, that's really sad, David. Oh, no, I don't believe that anyone's intentionally getting ignored on videos, but yeah, we'll pray that they don't feel like they're getting ignored. You know, some moments when I'm doing these videos, when I look to see the words, I have to continue to sing and to share the messages. And then I have these moments to read them, but not always are all of your messages shown. And I do try, you know, and I do respond after when I look at the messages and reply to the messages. I apologize if you feel like I'm ignoring you. Please forgive me. Becoming ready for true love, internal and external. And yes, and I want to tell you with that, it's you loving you, internally and externally also. So if another essentially is like a certain way, you're not automatically feeling like, oh, are they thinking about that? Or are they judging? If you love yourself for the way that you look, the way that you are, and you don't feel insecure about others are looking at you or staring at you or touching you. Intentions to dissolve programs not in highest and best interest so that there's unification with child and create. Thank you, Stan. Thank you, Stan, for saying that. I'm so proud of you, because there's some visions and some messages that I have to give to thee, and a meeting that is important to have. So there's like some others who are going to be in that meeting, and we're going to do it on a Facebook chat. Okay. And it has to do with Horus and Seth. Both. Not as much, but Horus and Seth. And the energy you have to do with that. So, finding purpose and receiving guidance and abundance. Building vibrations. Thank you for being you also, Anthony. Thank you. It's very nice to see you again, Roman. Glory and self-love. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to do this now. Union with Twin Flame, a balance of love and light. Oh, that's beautiful. Love and light, integration. Yeah, rise up. Healings. True ownership of one's life and purpose. Yes, Nicholas. Thanks for saying that. Truly. Intentions. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to do this. I'm going to sing in multiple languages, possibly. And sing some singing as well as I'm going to do this right now without that one. Beautiful, pure light intention, expansion. One more, yeah.